Okay, this photo right here is also back in 1975. This is Frankie Cannibal Garcia.
That's Frankie there, huh?
Yeah, with the beard, which was kind of strange because he never wore a beard. But and Eddie Serrano. And, of course, Ron Reyes back here in the corner,
Ronnie
the guitar
Reyes
player
there.
Right
wow,
here.
Man. Yeah. Yes, wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, yeah, that's a little history there. And also, this is from...
Lowrider, huh?
This is in 1983. We got the front cover of Lowrider magazine, and it was a show we did with Cannibal and the Headhunters, Ruben and the Jets, Los Lobos, and Paul Rodriguez was emceeing the show on this particular night.
Yeah. Jesus, man. Yes, water boy. You know, you're keeping it alive, man. Keeping a lot of history.
Yeah,
a lot of history.
Keeping it going. Keeping it going. And, you know, we're not shutting it down at all.
Good, good.
We're driving. We're working on a new CD right now. And so, you know, we got that rolling.
Drag.